If you die without a will or a trust, you are considered to have died intestate. What that means is that the Florida statutes will then determine how your property is distributed after your death.